Right now, I'm just trying to kill every motherfucker in this thing, so bear with me. Anybody watches this, you know, watch it in the middle of the night, playing it right in the middle of the night. Ooh, that glitched out nicely. What the fuck? I think it's just because of broadcasting. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot I got a bunch of these.
Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences. Maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person at the wrong place at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to cherish, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. You didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Let's get back into this world. Any medicine? No, fuck no. Cool, I could get five. Oh, alright. I got enough to fucking blast a lot of fuckers. Alright, let me just crack open the beer. I guess you go further chapters with that shit, but man, if this was for virtual reality, I'd be so over it, man. All over it. But I mean, it's still good. Might as well kill these motherfuckers right now. We're gonna get the fucking crossbow here. Let's go. Be happy to kill you, bro. Oh, you don't know. let's do this, bro. Oh shit. What the fuck? This guy's having some issues. Oh wow, I thought I got him. Guns are really hard to control in this game. Fuck. I haven't been down here yet. This world's fucked. This guy's not one of them. No, I can't go that way, I guess. I mean, I can follow the story more a little bit more. I mean, I'm only...
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, there it is. Yes! Oh, yeah. I beat the other game without the crossbow. Oh, nice. That's where it was. So easy. Shit, I was like, what the heck? I found all the other guns. Oh, wow. Now it's just getting started. I killed most of the zombies and shouldn't have anything. All right. Put this gun in. All right, so. I got no medicine except for that, so. Bottles, this. Or what kind of bolts do I have here? Shrock bolt. We'll go with harpoon bolt. With the handgun. Ooh, what do we got here? Well, that was like one of the main things I was looking for, so.
It looks like they were here. Where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Well, I got quite a bit of fucking weapons right now. I already did most of the trains. Kept most things in this place. I'm only in chapter 3. I'm just trying to finish everything. I mean, fucking games cost so much nowadays. I'm glad you're crazy. Dead. Fuck, do you gotta use these guns on these fucking crazy motherfuckers all the time? Ah, the picture thing. Fuck, hopefully there's not one of these psychotic. Oh, there's only an arm there. What the hell? I knew that. Oh, man. Hopefully you're alive. Hey, what the hell? I get the...
Out of ammo.
Out of that ammo. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill that pitcher guy too. So useful in this game. I'm just making sure I take out everybody first. I already went in there. Go to the end of this train now. also get some free whatever the fuck, that green gel. This music makes me feel like something's gonna jump out. Pretty ready, I guess. Jump out. Get the fuck out. Oh. Went through that, right? Trains are fucking done. Oh, do their thing. Oh no, I already killed that crazy bitch. Went through all those. I got the arrow now. Maybe I should just start killing the jewelry. Oh, fuck it. Okay. Lily's pores. Oh yeah, there's that freaking huge industrial place too. I need to kill everything in there. I want to kill all these guys. You find the other room. That one's okay. As much as I want to kill you, you know what? I will.
Next time I might not be so lucky.
already went down there too. So.
How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
Everyone down there. Down there, kill everything. This must be the other place right here. Wait, can we climb this? Can we get on in from the chimney? No, fuck. I'm just like... Hey, Jimmy, you fighting all over the goddamn? Shut up. Fucking pissing. Lots of stuff. Oh yeah, nice. Okay. sniper rifle would be freaking amazing right now. Alright, so what am I gonna do for? Okay, I can harpoon my way out. Trust me, the bosses on this one is like a whole nother story. Like, that shit is fucking scary. How the fuck are you supposed to aim something? And the freaking arrow? I don't got any bombs or anything. Fuck. Oh, there's quite a bit of them in this fucking place. Makes it a lot more fun.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Well, let's hope so. I killed everybody in this, though. Kind of hoping the same thing. Do the story mode for Lily. Mm-hmm. Oh, how very nice. Fucking shit's moving by itself. Can't break this board either, are you kidding me? Stealth kill these guys. Still got an axe. Maybe. Get to that fucking door. Maybe I'm missing something much down there. Has to be a different way. Anything else can I kill at the moment? Make it quick times. I could blast them over and affect me as much, but one. Yeah, I know. I need to find the still the other piece for the rifle. Is that it?
Looks like I can fix this sniper rifle.
Yes. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, dude, I can just start sniping motherfuckers inside now. Awesome. Alright, let's do this. The plans here, like, jeez, can't get in there. I jump over here and jump on there, and then jump over. No. Been in here. Oh my gosh. Oh, how the fuck? I can't do nothing. Sniper rifle and go from there. Awesome.
forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Shit. Oh, I can kill him. Easy, I'm not too freaked out. Okay, are we all good here? Is it the psychopath? Oh, dude.
Huh. Looks like the Padre had some fight in them.
I should be able to just come in here.
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time.
your signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass... You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
Gotta get away from that woman, man. Mind if I do.
Is this meant for me?
I got lots of bullets, jeez. Shots in the feels.
Accomplished, or...
I'm stuck. So, no doubt about that.
It's like...
The game goes on and on. Bosses, I haven't really... Right now, I'm just doing right now, I'll probably have to fight a boss. I'm thinking.
Recognize this work. Him again.
I can get you out of here. Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here?
Tough luck, Ryan. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Damn it. Where did he go?
Not again. Fuck. Every time he takes me...
hell's this supposed to be? Sick.
What's in here?
That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Who knows? He's probably dead right now. Just saying, he must be dead right now too. Nope.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here, I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Tell me.
All his teammates are dead. This is where the real story starts to begin. Shouldn't be much people around and fucking kill them all.
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Poor little girl. Stuck in a fucked up world like this.
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Stuck with bullets, dude. Fucking wiped out everyone right now, so. Waiting for my teammate to get killed, too.
Footprints. Who do they belong to?
That art guy, probably.
It looks like she stopped here to hide. Must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Okay, well, is the key gonna be open now?
Lily came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
I use a shotgun, definitely. I wonder if I can use my sniper rifle.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
I wanted to use my sniper. I think I found it.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Isn't that all my questions?
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
physics do they? Hello, sweetheart.
Shit, lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Put me one bullet to kill one. Ooh, you know what? This will be a pretty place to stay, motherfuckers.
Stay quiet.
Yeah.
Oh shit, go, motherfucker. Go. Been in this dark place before. Fuck off.
Damn, it's that thing again.
Oh, that sucks. That is so freaky. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck, this bitch is crazy. How much bullets left? Oh shit, whoa, you're actually not dead? Oh, I hate this bitch. You're not dead. Crazy bitch. Holy fuck. How did she make it that far? Oh, fuck, I hate killing those fuckers. Oh my gosh, where the fuck is the map? Oh wow, I'm so far fucking behind.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my god! No!
Those things will kill her if I don't do something. It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh, yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter. She's 6 years old. Her name is Lily.
I haven't seen any kids out there. Nothing but those things.
Damn it.
6 years old? Oh, I'm sorry, mister. Poor thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her. So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird, looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change, skin bubbling up. It was horrible. Next thing I knew, he was trying to kill me, too.
So they used to be regular citizens. What's causing them to change like this?
I don't know anything. I can't help you, mister.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
Let me ask you something. Let me ask you something. I wish I could do more for her, but finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.
Should bring her to a fucking safe house. Fuck.
Damn it. Out of ammo.
Thank you. Jeez.
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are they tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this Merrill that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the North Safe House. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Thank you.
quite good, Detective. Your training out there seems to be paying off. So good. Let me help you. I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.